Oh! Oh! And it can support those moves! Excellent! Conquest, welcome to the party! Fuck the other three, though. Fucking... Cleopatra died to Conquest. Actually, the sandstorm's what did her in. And... Lou died to a fucking Mistball. I avoided this guy, and he had a Pidgey. Do you really want to risk Shell Smash? I kinda don't. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, I'm going to go back to the Pokemon Center, because they have TMs there. Like a sizable list of them, if I'm not mistaken. Rock Polish, Glare, Brown. That doesn't happen very often, because Cloyster's pretty fast. And none of these TMs are really worth it. I mean, knockoff would be nice. But... fuck it, I got enough money. I'll use it if it's powered up to 60. Yes! Yeah, that happened in XY. While I'm here, I might as well heal. Those moves again? Yeah. It was really shitty before. Wish is gonna be pretty risky. I already have a dark move. Can Kirby use physical attacks? Not worth a damn. So it looks like I'm passing on knockoff. looking at my list here. Yep. I have 8 Pokemon. A 9th potential. Dino! No shit! And it still has heal pulse. Cool job. It's a good thing I don't have any dragons. Nice. 1,000 experience. Ooh, almost 2 levels. Nice. Well, I know where I'm grinding now. Renados, huh? Sand attack, really? Of course, now that I mocked it, I'm gonna whiff everything now. Kirby have the... Yeah, he does. Damn it! Ponyard! Motherfucking Ponyard! Ponyard is not worth the experience. That would have been a great add to the team. Oh, Deerling! On today's inflate meal, is Aeroblast. Enjoy. And I got a crit that probably didn't matter. It was Cloyster that I found in here. Venomoth was outside. Let's see. Haha, fucker. Get that weak shit out of here. Ding 22. I don't know. It's a possibility. I mean, I do have four seasons to work with, and each one's got its own encounter table, so... I like to sweep east to west when I'm in here. Okay, this is the guy I just fought. That wish isn't gonna do you a damn bit of good, Cloyster! Ha ha! Yeah, Route 3 in Pinwheel Forest. Focus Punch? See how at least water balls. Cloyster gives some good experience too. Wants to learn Egg Bomb. Yeah, fuck rap shit. Damn it. There's a lot of Cloyster here. Must be in the place of Darumaka. Relic Silver. All this money that I can't use. Yay, another bridge mail. Great. I'm gonna start running from Cloysters here in a second. Level 22, I don't think I can pass that up. I do need to go back and heal because I'm almost out of Aeroblast. Well, this is unintentional grinding. Really just trying to get around. Hardstone! Yeah! Not useful. Tepig, huh? Tepig might survive a water boss. Also, unintentional reaching the same level. I'm a psychic, so I can tell when this battle's over. Yeah, when you don't have anything else to send out against me, you dumb cunt. Another pawn here. Trying to think, what all appears here normally? Scrafty, Darumaka, Sandile, Maractus, I believe. I think that's it. Oh boy. Thunderfang. Come on. I was about to say, will you stop thunderbeaking me? Abra, huh? Yeah, I don't think that critical hit mattered. Sounds about right. A thunderstone, huh? Neat! Fuck this first step bullshit! Eat a dick, Cloyster. Fitting, because you look like a vagina. Left, there's only like two or three more trainers. Yeah, Maractus is pretty rare. And to be honest, I'm actually kind of surprised that mine has survived this long. Stomp. I don't have a grass type attack. Oh, wow. Didn't matter. Wants to learn toxic. Goodbye, refresh. Thank you. Sandow's alright. Nothing to write home about, really. Yay! Too bad my ground type's dead. There's the Zen mode Darumaka. Not Darumaka. Fucking. Shit. Why can I not think of the thing's name? It's like right there on the tip of my tongue. Fucking done deals, Pokemon. Repeat ball. By my clauses, this is useless. Darmanitan, that's it. I think Crocodile got a small buff. Don't think it was anything particularly, groundbreaking. Huh. Ain't that some shit? Safeguard doesn't help you when you're already poisoned, moron. Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, I think it did. It's still a scarf. Primary scarf user. This choice band's way too risky with it. With as slow as it is. Alright, let's get rid of that paralysis. Damn it! I like the music in here. Wonderful! Swampy! Yeah, that's an excellent point. Stealth Rock, Triple Kick. I don't think I have anything to worry about from the Swampert. Swampert's dead to poison this turn anyway, so might as well get some of my HP back. That special attack, though. Bonsly! Great! Yeah. I actually don't really want this thing. If it survives the water polish, good. If it doesn't, oh well. Level 18. I didn't want it anyway. Ditto! Pretty sure it's level 18 at least. I can look. Let's see. Gotta wait for the hard drive to spin up. Moving trade evolutions, condensed. Level evolutions. Okay. Bonsly evolves into Pseudo Widow at level 17. Mime Jr. evolves at level 18. Kirby's at target. Why would you do, Shadow? Signal beam doesn't do shit to Venomoth!